In this video, we will focus on the eligibility criteria for the exam. The candidate must be an Indian citizen. Applicants must have to complete the ITI, which should be approved by NCVT, SCVT in any specific trade to become eligible for the RRB ALP post. Applicants have completed diploma in the following engineering field recognized by AICTE are also eligible: mechanical engineering, electronics engineering, automobile engineering. Those who have passed minimum 10th standard from the well-recognized board can apply for the post. Applicants who should have completed course at Apprenticeship Industrial Training Institute CITI recognized by NCVT and SCVT can be eligible for the same. For general category, the applicant must be in between 18 to 30 years as on July 1st of the year of exam. For other backward classes, they should not be more than 33 years. Candidates belonging to Scheduled Tribe should not be more than 35 years. And the same goes for candidates belonging to Scheduled Caste. Persons with disability and applicants have age relaxation of 10 years for unreserved, 13 years for OBC and 15 years for SC/ST category. If you find the content of this video relevant, then please like, share and subscribe to our channel.